again with a new video this week, and the concept of this video is a bang on concept because it is very common. Like, you open up your wardrobe, there are so many clothes in your wardrobe, but you still feel like, I don't have any clothes. So it's just like, even if you have 10 different clothes in your wardrobe, that is more than enough. So in that case, you will find this video very helpful because I have shown so many innovative ideas to style yourself up with the basic things that your wardrobe already has. Without further delay, let's get straight into the video. When you feel like you're out of ideas and you don't know what to wear, the first tip is like, get an inspiration. Google some pictures online. So these are the two looks that I have always found really classy. So let's see, what are they? So I have been looking so many pictures on the internet with a combination of a t-shirt and a slip dress, and I have found it always fascinating. You would have paired your slip dress with a cardigan, with a denim jacket, but why don't you try it out with a t-shirt underneath? I think the style looks extremely edgy and classy. So I just try to recreate this look and it looks extremely classy. So to make it look a little bit traditional, I have added few jewelry and with a bindi. And to add some interest and touch to it, I styled my hair with a high pony and tada, you're ready. The second amazing tip when you find that you don't have something in your wardrobe is like peeking into another's wardrobe. You always end up borrowing things with your mother or your sister. You can borrow things with your brother, husband or your father as well.
I borrowed this shirt from my dad. It is always advantageous to be a girl because you can always borrow male stuffs. You can pair this shirt with a skinny fit leggings or a jeggings, and to spice up your look, you can add a waist belt around your waist or any other belt. This look looks so bossy and it looks so fashionable, and yes, you're good to go.
The amazing key concept that helps you out in this case is layering, because it will create a new look. So let's see how I created this look.
Layering is the best friend when you don't have much in your wardrobe, because by layering you can create so many new looks with the same outfit. So here I have styled my t-shirt with the shrug, which is actually a shirt. So you don't need new clothes to layer your t-shirt. And also you can style your t-shirt with a stole, with a denim jacket, wardrobe, and yes, you have a new look.
And the fourth tip is double duties. What I mean is, while you're shopping, look out for outfits that you can feel like this can be styled in many ways. So something like this.
So you would have already been having something in your wardrobe which can be styled in different ways. A dress which can be styled as a kurta, or a kurta with no cuts which can also be styled as a dress. So here I have styled this party dress as a kurta by pairing it with the leggings and giving it a traditional touch. So in this look that I showed previously, the long shrug that I have worn in this is actually a button down kurta, which I styled it as a shrug.
Last but not the least, the tip is unexpected pairings. So there will be stuffs in your wardrobe that you have never paired them up with, but it will really look good if you have done it. So let's see what I did with this.
Fashion is all about trying something new. I've always paired this ethnic palazzos with my kurta. You would have also done the same with some type of outfit that's in your wardrobe. So I tried to do it differently by pairing it with a t-shirt, and I also overlaid with my t-shirt with a shirt. And this look definitely ended up looking so cool and casual. It is also so comfortable. And yes, if you want to try this look, you can definitely go ahead and try it.
That's it for the video, guys. I really hope you found this video very helpful. And if you did, do not forget to hit that like button. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already by clicking the picture that appears right here. And also comment below what you liked the most in this video. And yes, I will be back with another video next week. Until then, bye.